Isn't this? Is the organization's world sleeping too? No, it can't be. I know I definitely found the 7 keyholes already. So I've got to be awake again, and in the real world. But why here?
Aw, what's the matter, sleepyhead?
Who's there? Show yourself!
We jumped through a lot of hoops to get you here. But it looks as if it's gonna pay off.
You're part of this?
Hey, let's hit these plot points in order, Sora, Roxas. First, you must be wondering about your revised itinerary. Why am I here, not back home? The answer's simple. We brought you to this place, hijacked your little slumber party before it started, and ever since we've been both your companions and your constant guides.
Before it started? The man in the robe! And so that guy in the black coat! And Xemnas!
Bingo! You were able to go back in time to just before your home became a sleeping world, only because a past version of you already existed there. And I can see, in the past, you already met Mr. Robe Guy. Yep, he was there then to make sure you ended up here now.
That's ridiculous!
It sure is. It's too perfect. Who'd ever believe it? Which is why you idiots never saw it coming. You thought you were off doing some kind of test, right? Well, test this. How come you're wearing the same clothes if you're already back home? You are not gonna wake up, okay? Look, there's no real versus dreams anymore. There's just you, us, and this.
I see. Fair enough. So what? At least I know who to blame for it.
Ooh. I see you still got that angry look down. But here is where I tag out. I got just a few more hoops I gotta jump through.
Huh?
come with me.
What?
Pleasant dreams, kiddo. Yes, this was where it started. At this point, I still had no idea that I was talking to myself. He cast away his bodily form just to set me on the appointed path.
What do you mean?
That is Xehanort, reduced to just a heart. The being you and your friends called Anson.
Whoa! Him. Is that?
Yes. The point in time that Zigbar mentioned.
Me, right before my world was swallowed by the darkness.
To move through time, you must leave your body behind. Ansem first sent me on my way, and then placed himself here when the time was right. That is what set all these events in motion.
What are you saying? That he knew everything that would happen?
No, not everything. But remember, Ansem possessed Riku and saw his experiences in real time.
So? That could only tell him so much. How did he know I would be here today?
Simple.
Kairi! What is...
You've been here many times. Your first journey. Your voyage through memories. In the Datascape. In your dreams. Relived again and again. Like deja vu.
King Mickey? Oh. Donald! Goofy! Pluto! Why am I here? I unlocked all 7 keyholes, so I should be back in the world I came from.
Thank you. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Ha! Huh. Take this! Take this! Yeah!
Yeah.